No, they're not having a good time. They're not having a good time.
Yes, we have.
They're in the corner, pitiful and sad. Arthur, I don't think they're having a good time. You are? That's all right. You got titties with you. You always have a good time with titties, right? We love Arthur Gray. We love all of our musicians. This is the whole reason why we're in Harlem. I would love to now. I won't give them. Don't you worry. Your portion is put aside, Tyler. Don't you worry. All right, but we would like to acknowledge. Okay. All right. We would like to acknowledge some birthdays in the house. Miss B. Miller, come on up. My girl is celebrating, what, in a week? In a week?
Wow.
We're not going to say the number, because she's a lady.
Yes.
That's right. That's all right. Come on up. And we have an octogenarian. Who knows what octogenarian means? Octogenarian means is celebrating 80 years on Earth. Now, this is Mr. Bill McKay Sr. and his kids brought him all the way to Harlem, y'all. And he's going to celebrate with Miss Big. Is that all right? We need to set you up with somebody else's wife. All right. So are we ready? So it's B and Bill. Easy to remember, right? Ready. Are we ready?
I gave it a lighter.
Got it? We got to make sure that we got it. Ready? Ready. One, two,